ARES Commander has a new print dialog box. It has been redesigned to have a preview in real time of what we are going to print. Here we see how it will be printed. In this dialog, we find all the necessary parameters to configure our printing correctly. We can choose the printer, the number of copies, and even the paper size, and of course we can rotate it. We can also configure the scale, among other options. Any changes that we make in this box we can apply directly to our tab in paper space. Like this, it's configured for future printing. We can also determine a specific area of our drawing and then make it fit to the paper size. In this case, A4, but it could be another size like A3 for example. If we cancel, we just have to go to print. This layout is ready to print as we previously saved the print configuration before we made the most recent changes. ARES Commander allows working with STB and CTB extension files where the colors that we are going to use can be configured. From here we can create a new table or choose one of the existing ones and modify it. We can choose a color and define the print color, for example black, in addition to choosing the line thickness for printing. If we press OK, the changes will be saved in this sketch that we are editing. We can also use the Save As button and save it under another name without affecting the original one currently opened. ARES Commander offers also a new command, Change Space. It allows to move entities of the model space to the paper space and vice versa. To do this in the paper space, we double-click inside a viewport to make it active. We begin to write the command Change Space, and thanks to the new command completion, all the commands that match the letters that we are entering will begin to appear. We just have to choose the command from the drop-down that appears next to the cursor. Let's select the graphic scale that appears in the model space and press Enter. Now we can verify that the entities were moved to the paper space exactly to the same position as in the model space, where we saw it a moment ago. Finally, you may take a look at the XtraTools tab, where you can find new tools to work with viewports. To learn more about the tools we have seen in this video, or the printing features in general, press F1 to visit the broad help section offered by ARES Commander.